Funk is here. That's Funk. It's Funk. He's finally here. He's got a plastic bag, Jim. He's put a plastic bag over Ric Flair. Flair will not be able to breathe. He's tying it off. Funk is deranged. He's tying it off.
Flair can't imagine what's happened to him or why. He's been beaten by Slater and Moon, and now Funk with a plastic bag. And he's tied it. He's tied it around Ric Flair's neck.
He's trying to choke literally the life out of the champion. That plastic bag over his face. Flair cannot breathe.
Sting. Sting has his eyes cleared up somewhat. He's trying to come in and fight.
The branding iron has been tossed into the ring. Flair is out of it.
Get a shot of Sting. They've got Sting down. Slater has that branding iron. Muda holding Sting's leg off the apron of the ring.
Sting is going to be hit.
No.
Oh, God, right across the shin bone. Right across the foot with that branding iron.
He got him right down there.
They bit the branding iron on his leg. Fans, this is chaotic.
This is unbelievable.
They've been disqualified. We'll try to clear it up.
We can't take this break.